If you really want to understand how the universe ticks, the LHC is what you need.
We're about to go back to the beginning of time. The time when the Higgs ruled the universe. It will change our understanding of the cosmos.
We want to know why things are the way they are.
We want to know
how they work, what everything is.
What is mass? Why does it exist? Particles acquire mass by interacting with the Higgs field. The Higgs mechanism works by filling the universe with a field.
If you're going to go for the big questions, then you have to go for it.
That's what science at the Large Hadron Collider is all about. We can stare at the face of creation, smash matter together. At energies never before achieved. We can stare at the face of creation. A beam of protons going that way, at almost the speed of light. Another beam of protons going that way, at almost the speed of light. They'll cross inside Atlas and recreate conditions that were present just after the beginning of the universe. We can stare at the face of creation, smash matter together. At energies never before achieved. We're about to go back to the beginning.